Hello, 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 and welcome back to What Would Zig Do Gaming. I am your host, Zig, and I am here with Paragon once again. Currently waiting for a match to start up. I just wanted to start the video off with something other than jumping right into the action. So once the match is selected and everything is ready to go, the video will kick back up and we'll be into the game. Okay, so here we are at the character select screen. You know, I was waiting to play either Richter or Gideon, but it looks like I'm going to... Those are going to be selected way before I have the chance to pick. So this is the draft pick system. I imagine it was done like this because people complained too much that... because people complained so much that they couldn't get the character they wanted. And that's the draft pick system. Then we go in. Load times are a little long, so I'll be back once the game is loaded up. Okay, so here we are. This is the start of Paragon. Basically, you start at the front here. I'll jump into the card screen. I won't be able to show you too much about that, but it's fairly similar to most kinds of systems like that you find in MOBAs. So you hit G, you pick a deck. I think I want the caster deck. And then I'm going to grab health, mana, and we're going to grab a harvester key. And I like the missile, so we'll get that first. I forget, can I throw the harvester down immediately? I don't remember. So what the harvester key does is it allows you to come over here to this little thing, and you can throw a harvester here. Well, it's currently inactive. Okay, so I have to wait for that. So basically, you come into the lane and you push. Whoa! That was a surprise. Peekaboo, bitch! Oh, there's two. That's not good. Gubbins, get over here! That's right. We got this. Pop the health potion here. Ooh, we're getting pushed back a little bit. Gubbins left to place the harvester. I can respect that. Boom! Missile in the face. Grab the slow grenades. This Rocket Raccoon wannabe has a lot of really good AoE damage, so that's why I like playing him so far. He's not as much fun to me as Gideon, but this character is still a lot of fun. Oh, missed with my missile. What a dick. Oh, damn, I'm out of mana. Yeah, early in the game, this guy has some major mana issues. Ow! get a better missile. We're gonna go throw down a harvester. And then probably pop back to base. What's the one that I like to get? We'll get this first. Give me some energy damage and some health, and the upgrades will be more damage. Oh, forgot. Can't do that. When you're in your little super speed mode, you can't do anything but run. Which I kind of find annoying. I want to be able to jump. An enemy tower is under attack. Push! Push! We'll get the landmine. Ah! Take that, Sparrow. Gubbins ran in. Gubbins got wrecked. Little low on mana again. But here we go. We're oh! What a dick. I didn't even see him coming. You gotta pay attention to the minimap here. Let's unlock the big one. Nice, we got a tower already. I did not get a chance to fire off my rocket. I got blown backwards by a grenade. Okay, so the hero left, which... Oh! Other heroes here now. Boom! I've found that doesn't do a great deal of damage to heroes, but it will clear a wave in a heartbeat. Oh, what a kill-stealing bitch. Let's go check for the harvester over here. There isn't one! Gubbins! Alright, so let's get some upgrades here. We're gonna grab this because this has a lot of mana upgrades on it. Nope, that's the wrong one. Damn it. Discard that. Which one? This one has the mana upgrades. Okay, so next time we go back, we can probably ditch the key. Well, everybody else is going to the mid. I'm not gonna do that then. You don't need everybody there. Man, I think this is a match against bots, so man, they are really pushing that center. Go away! Fuck you, Richter! Dude, get out of my lane! You bitch! Damn. Yes, I know. I'm doing PvE in a MOBA, but you know what? I'm not good at this game yet. I want to try out bots first. This is one of those kinds of games that you don't just jump into. I'm going for him. Well, not anymore. Low mana again. Finish upgrading my missile because I like my missile more than everything else. Oh damn, this is gonna hurt. I hate this thing. You can't get away from it. Yeah, take that! Missile in the face! damn it! Yeah, I'm gonna have to retreat. Okay, this one. Grab that one, and this, and this. And now we can ditch these, and we'll ditch this. So I have 2 points left. Can't buy anything yet. So I probably just should have held on to the mana potion just in case I need it, but I shouldn't after this. Don't worry, Gubbins, I'm coming! Ow! Ow! Get out of there! Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked! Ow, ow, ow! Go away! Upgrade the big one. Ah, she stole my kill again! Oh, they got me. Okay, so that's upgraded. Let's grab that and that. Now I do a lot more damage. Is that my first death or second? First. Yay, me and my three assists, because Gubbins keeps stealing my kills. An allied tower is under attack. I'm coming, Gubbins! Oh, Jesus, what happened? That was abrupt. Yeah, we got you, you big dumb bitch. Oh, they placed a harvester over here, huh? None of that shit. Well, that was probably a waste of mana. But see, now I don't have nearly as many mana problems. Whoop, wrong button. I'll be there in a second to help. Yeah, I ran back into that. That wasn't bright. Yeah, take that, dick. Take that! Missile to the face! Come on, minions, get up here faster! There we go. There we go. Oh, harvester, not inhibitor. How often can Sparrow shoot that damn thing? That's what I thought. You better run away. Slow grenade. We'll wait for Gubbins to come back, and then I think we're gonna do the same thing and run back. We are not near any sort of harvester. I want a harvester. I want some more card power. Oh, we've got a guy coming in. Fuck you! In the face! Oh no, you don't. I'm getting you this time. Boom! Gotcha! Oh my God. Okay, now we'll go back. Let's see here. Let's grab this one. And we'll upgrade it once. Okay, moving out. We're doing well, all things considered. Of course, we are up against bots, so, you know, kind of a handicap. Let's harvest this. And let's go pick up the red power-up. There we go. Red power-up gives me bonus damage and speed. Finish leveling up the slow grenades. Move in! Yeah, I kind of targeted that incorrectly. Damn it! Yeah, come here, you bitch. Ah, damn it. That was dumb. I thought I could get her and then go away. So I'm not bad at the mechanics of the game itself, but I really need to get better at, like, avoiding or when to run away from a conflict, because I end up dying a lot, and that's a big deal in these kinds of games. See, right now I have more deaths than... Well, okay, maybe not more than anybody. Gideon apparently is getting his ass beat, but... Theoretically, because watching him, he looks awful. In fact, that might kill him. Whew, close. How's Gubbins doing? Wait for me, Gubbins! I know I just got this one, but let's go see. Yep, it's mostly full again, so we'll go ahead and grab this. And I'm gonna go up and get that other red power up after I kill these guys. Dead and dead. And we're gonna take out these guys. I don't really know what they do, but they either give reputation or card power. Either way, it's a good thing. Uh-oh. Maybe it's time to run. Okay, now we can kill this guy. God damn it, that guy! Oh! I'm gonna die. All because I tried to get that damn power up. I still want it. Fuck you! Okay, so let's try this again. Gideon, what the fuck are you doing down here? There, now I got my red power up. You killed Gubbins! Gubbins, you will be avenged! Get off me! I am coming for you. Gotcha, bitch. Uh-oh. Ah, shit, I'm about to die. Oh! I can't believe I survived that. Yeah, we gotta go back. No, oh, I probably should have got a new card, but oh well. Oh, she's pushing. Enemy inhibitor is under siege. Gonna harvest this and come up behind Gadget. Oh, Gadget left. Interesting. Well, now she's back. Gotcha. Where you at? Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Get away from me. Oh, shit. That's not the way to escape. That's not good. Damn it. Gideon has died 8 fucking times. When you're worse than me at this game, you know you have a problem. Nah, sure, why not? Yeah, so now I get... So now it's fully upgraded, so now I get bonuses. An allied tower is under attack. So, I don't think this team understands the idea of sticking to your lane. I think if we were doing that, we wouldn't have two towers that are almost dead. How the hell did I almost die already? Man, that gadget has some wicked attack power, I guess. I've never played her, so I'm not familiar, but every time I come up against her in any game, I usually get the hell kicked out of me. Just use the last of that there. Boom. That missile recharges so fast. Oh, no, you don't. And the landmine is now faster recharging. No, 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 damn it! Fuck you!
Yeah!
Go away. Back to base. Let's grab something new here. More energy and more mana. Seems a good idea. You died. Holy crap. Oh, wrong column. Let's grab the harvester here. Wow, we have a harvester that is almost down. I better get up here. Okay, well, we killed pretty much their entire team there, so... Now I'm gonna go down here. Get this attack thing. And we're gonna go attack a tower. After we get this harvester. Yep. Make it hurt. Boom! I do love that missile. Wow, I'm at half mana. Run away! Take that, bitch! Almost had her. Yeah, we might as well run back. Actually, we might not make it back. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me! Okay, there we go. Now, charge. Actually, we're gonna... Right, can't jump. Always forget. Yeah, we're gonna go up here and kill this tower. Boom. I keep getting down to like no health and then I'm all but useless in actual fights. Give me that.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Nice, Gubbins. Oh, that's not good. Oh, run away, run away, run away! Yeah, we should probably just go back, recover. I've got some power to spend anyway. Let's grab this. Okay. Moving out. man, it is a clusterfuck by that core. There we go. Now we've got it. I think we're gonna... Nope, maybe not. It looks like we lost it. Nope, that's not good. The enemy core is under attack. See what we can do about clearing out this middle and giving us another lane of attack here. Enemy reinforcements coming in, which means time to run away. Let's blow up this harvester. Oh, we've got reinforcements of our own. Let's go back in. There we go. That doesn't seem to do much to enemy buildings. There we go. Yeah, get them all. Oh God. Huh. Well then.
Enemy double kill. The enemy core is under attack.
Well, at least we have all three avenues of attack open now. Get it, Gubbins! That should be game. Okay, so... there's another game of Paragon. Fun stuff! Very pretty. I really enjoy the prettiness. I really want to play as that Wraith-looking Severog. You have to get up so high in level before you're able to use the more advanced characters, which I find odd, but whatever. Oh, I can't use them all yet. Damn it. Well, I got the deck builder at least. I'm sure that's fun. Reveal tributes. Okay, so that's Paragon. So thanks for tuning in. Thanks for stopping by. As always, remember to like and subscribe. And tune in next time to see what would Zig do in Paragon. I'll see you all then.